First, I cut, as you see, the avocado in half. Then, take the avocado out of the shell with a spoon, not so difficult. Buy a nice ripe big one. And when it's ripe, it will go out easy. Now this one also, see, with the spoon just go around between the meat and the skin. Underneath. Empty. We're gonna cut it nice in slices, the belly and the bottom. Step one, the halloumi in the length, and they are 3/4 centimeter in thickness. I'm gonna bake them. As you've seen, I cut the avocado in the length. You don't have to do anything about it. In the length, I cut the tomatoes. I cut a little bit, because I like it personally, in the bottom, a little bit iceberg lettuce, and 3 slices of aubergine. We're also gonna kill. First, we're gonna split the eggs for the egg white. And if you want to use whole eggs, you're welcome, no problem. Crack them in the middle, open them, let the egg white fall, and then in the top that you have left over, you throw the egg white, the egg yolk there. And one egg is always 50-50. Most eggs are 50 gram, so you have 25 gram egg white and 25 gram egg yolk. For an omelette, we use normally 3 eggs. And that means now we have to do 6. Now, those are 3. And now I will do a white omelette. And for the Italian one with halloumi, we're gonna use whole eggs. And the last one, and the egg yolks we can use to make Hollandaise sauce. Maybe we're gonna make it tonight so that everybody knows how to make it. Egg white goes in a bowl. A little bit of pepper on it, a little bit salt. I add a little bit milk or soy milk, but I use regular milk. And we're just gonna stir it, just to make the eggs a little bit loose. Don't make it too foamy, just nice. Stir and mix the milk with the egg whites. So now first we're gonna stir fry olive oil. Oregano. Thyme. Pepper. And you can use a little bit more oil than normal, just only to get them nice and soft. when it's a little bit of temperature, put them just all in. It's just to make them soft and tasty. Nice pepper. Nice thyme. And a little bit of oregano. It doesn't take long. Just give them a little color. So that they are a little bit softer and that they are a little bit warm for in the omelette. Because when the omelette is baked, we fold it in. So, they're done. I'm gonna put them back in the container. Nice, a little salt, a little color. Also put the tomatoes. Because the oil goes right away outside. Heat up the oil. If you don't do that, the halloumi will stick. And stay with it. The halloumi will fry very quick and color very quick. Then I have a bowl with paper. You already see the halloumi is getting a color. Let's have a look. Very beautiful. Also be turned. Yeah, it's normal under this place because in reality they are folded, the halloumi. So, when you think they have a color, but you're already gonna see it on the side. It will color first on the side. Fire goes up. And halloumi goes out. Put it on the paper. So that the grease goes off. See, beautiful halloumi. Beautiful baked. Very content with it. We have the egg mixture and the egg goes in. Only there's no point. I'm gonna put a cover on it and I'm using my wok. And I put the fire. Do yourself a favor, buy a table pan. I know it is around the 16 to 18 euro a pound, but then you don't get trouble, the trouble that I had. When it's cooked, I put it upside down, and now we're gonna fill it up with a little bit of lettuce. With the grilled halloumi few pieces is enough in reality. Beetje avocado. Eggplant and your tomatoes. With a knife, you go underneath and you fold it up. Get a nice plate. Put it on the plate, and then we're gonna get the toast.